Hey again. So yeah, we're up, we're ready to go to Hollywood Studios. Lauren's had some pizza for breakfast. I don't know what I'm gonna get, but I'm just gonna grab something.
And then, we're gonna get an Uber.
I'm not that hungry though, but
I've
got a triple shot Starbucks mocha in a can. So I'm gonna have plenty of energy. So we're gonna try and head straight to Rise of Resistance. I know there's gonna be a massive queue. And then after that, we do have a lightning lane for Smugglers Run this afternoon. And we're gonna try and hit up a bunch of the shows like Beauty and the Beast live on stage. There's a Frozen sing-along and Indiana Jones Stunt Spectacular. Definitely wanna go see that. That is like a staple in my coming to Florida trips. And you've never seen it. And then there's a bunch of other rides that we wanna try and get on. So yeah, see how we go.
Bye.
Off we go. You excited?
I'm so excited.
Hollywood Studios.
Yay, I've not been here before.
Here we come.
Oh, it looks so cool here.
It looks wicked. It looks so good. Look, there's the tower over there. Tower of Terror.
Oh my God,
I love it. It's
gonna
be epic.
We've got our hats on, it's gonna be a hot day.
Apparently it's gonna be like the hottest
really
day.
Really hot.
So
we've got lots of things. Watching doors as well.
Yeah.
It's going to be fun. It's only 3 minutes.
We're trying to stay in the aircon as much as we can.
Okay.
Here we go. And again, Lauren has had to have her bag checked, and I've got my Darth Vader bag on, and they just let me straight through.
Well, she said it was my Vaseline and my portable charger. Maybe I'll take my Vaseline out though.
I've got a portable charger.
Yeah, but that's not fair. Don't you laugh at me.
Shifty customer. And we are in. Literally, everyone's going to be going straight to Rise of the Resistance because that is the ride to get on.
I've got
your map.
Look at that. Just got handed
on
there.
Look how cool the steaming is down here. We're not going to go straight to the ice, we're going to go to Minnie's Runaway Railway. Because the queue is going to be ridiculous. Yeah. Well, we're going. Yeah.
This here Wookie
Cookie. You mean way back in the back? Welcome aboard, folks. We're ready for a relaxing ride around the park.
Hey,
Mickey and Minnie.
You're in
a good spirit, aren't we? What could possibly go wrong?
Stop,
Excellent. You're all walking so beautifully together. Hey, picnickers! Told you nothing was gonna go wrong.
So we just did Mickey and Minnie's Runaway Railway. That was epic.
I love that. That's really good. I really want to go on
that. So imagine. Clever. Like, just the visuals and stuff were amazing. And it was like, you just didn't know what was coming next as well.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, the it's visuals just, 100% were like amazing.
Unreal. So well done. Definitely upgrade on the Great Movie Ride. I love the Great Movie Ride, don't get me wrong. But I loved it, but like that is definite level.
It's just a load of fun, wasn't it?
Yeah.
It's just a good way to start the day.
Absolutely.
That ride. That would still be in a queue right now.
Yeah.
For
rides, yeah.
So what should we do next? Shall we have a look at the
times? So we'll have a look at the times and we'll get back to you.
Attention, the current security threat has been raised to level 5.
Which reminds me, I suggest we run a diagnostic of the shield defenses. Better to be safe than sorry.
Do not put on your flight glasses until instructed to do so by a crew member.
Just came off Star Tours.
It's really good fun.
It was a new experience for me because even though I've ridden it before, it was a different adventure.
Story.
Different story, different simulation and stuff. So that was epic.
Yeah, and I made friends with
that.
The children.
And you made a cool shit.
A little boy that's scared, so I reassured
him.
It's not scary, even though I've never been on this one in America before. I've been on it in Paris. And then I made friends with a whole group of about 5 of them.
Was that different to the Paris one? Was it
no,
the same?
It's the same, yeah.
It's the same?
I think so.
Because there's lots of different versions, isn't
there?
Queue's
slightly different.
The queue is epic.
The outdoor queue's different, of course.
It's really
the
cool.
Outdoor
we need to get a picture with that ATAT later.
So many so pictures cool. to get.
So many. Love it.
Oh, I love it. Go on, do the jump. Do the block. Let's do this. Go like this. This way. Same way. Oh, go this way. Go. We put our hats so many times together today.
Yeah, we keep
going.
So we need to look to see what the wait times are to see what we're going to go on next. So
yeah,
we shall let you know. Right, so we've made a decision. We're going to do Indiana Jones Stunt Spectacular at 10:45. But we're going to go in the meantime and go and explore Galaxy's Edge. Star Wars Land.
Yeah.
I am buzzing for it.
Yeah. It's called 2
of
the show.
Yeah, the show starts at 2.
So you get there in time.
Yeah. It's such a good show that as well, unless they meant the early thing. Like, they may have made it better, I don't know, but yeah, here we go. I mean, it doesn't look overly appetizing, but we'll see.
Or gorilla.
Try it?
Well, no, we've got to try one of each. I'll try this one each one. Okay. We'll try the same
time. Oh, the blue is really nice. Mm. It's almost like got like a blue raspberry sort of flavour to it.
It's got a little bit
banana-y. That's really good. I really like the blue one. Try the blue one.
I'm not sure. Ooh. They're heavy as well. Heavier than I thought they would be.
It's like, they're very like a smoothie. Oh, yeah.
Do you have a favorite?
This one's nice, but...
I said that banana.
Yeah, it's got more of a, like, a banana, yeah, like a tropical taste. Mm.
You can keep that one.
Bye. Hey. Are you enjoying it?
I love it.
Is it everything you hoped for and more?
I feel like I'm just walking, I've walked into Star Wars. I'm just walking around like in that universe.
See your happy face? See your happy face?
Look at that.
Wow.
Oh my god, it's Chewie and Ray. Casually, just Chewie and Ray just strolling around Galaxy's Edge. That was freaking awesome and unexpected. They just popped out of a cave. I was like,
take my milk.
I need to film this. It was so cool that they just stroll around and they do like little missions and stuff and they interact with people.
You are so happy today, aren't you?
This is my favourite park. My favourite park. Oh, so cool here. So cool. It's so much bigger and more immersive than I thought it was gonna be. Like, I thought it was gonna be epic, but this is just absolutely ridiculously cool. If you're a Star Wars fan, this is just where you need to come.
Two milks on the go for me.
She's living the dream. But we need to get to the Indiana Jones Stunt Show. So that is where we're going.
That was so good.
That was epic. So good. And we've got to go to Backlot Express.
Yum.
It's the only place to go after that show.
Mm-hmm.
Get food. Only you would do that.
Okay, how do I even do this?
Just go balls deep. Is it good?
Where's yours? I'm joking. Oh, I'll let you have a bite. That's so nice. You ready?
I'm ready.
Go on then. This will be easy for you. You're always just fully massive burgers. It's so nice, isn't it?
Oh. Lauren, what did you just do to the Wookie Cookie?
I just broke it.
You just fell apart in your hands. Only you would do that.
Oh.
You're making such a mess. And once we've eaten that, we've got this to try.
Oh.
Pace yourself, babes. Pace.
Several minutes later.
Are you full? were you like me at the Cheesecake Factory?
It was like Angus cheese, bacon cheeseburger. Angus bacon cheeseburger, fries, and soda, large.
Obviously.
Then I went back and had barbecue pulled pork burger, fries, and another drink. And I had probably three quarters of that Wookie Cookie as well. Some of Lauren's chicken and some of her fries.
And then what did you get that's in here?
Got the 50th anniversary Glimmer
Brownie.
Chanel
Blondie. Blondie. So now we're gonna just take him on a little trip around the park, see the sights, and then...
You've got a snack if we get a package.
Exactly. We're always sleeping with things, aren't we? We've still got that cheesecake in the fridge. And we've got those tortillas. Tortillas as well. And then we've also got...
There's only one
tortilla.
Oh, yeah. I'm
going to
fill this up and
die. Yeah. And I'm going to
fill this up and
die. Yeah. And then we're going to watch the Beauty and the Beast show, aren't we? To let it go down. Yeah. Are you off to get more food?
Get up.
He's actually not. You're actually not getting more food. Look at your muscles though. Go on, do a pose. Oh yes. And breathe.
Strolling down Sunset Boulevard.
Hey, anyone?
Blondie, have you know? Like you, that's why I've picked it. Here we go.
Something sweet and almost kind, a glance this way, I thought I saw. And when we touched, she didn't shudder at my paw. Though we can't be, I'll just ignore. But then she's never looked at me that way before.
You know, perhaps there is something there that wasn't there before.
There may be something there that wasn't there before.
What's there, Mom?
Shh. I'll tell you when you're older.
Saw the Beauty and Beast on stage live,
yeah.
Which was epic.
This made me really excited to do it again for Canto this year.
So good.
I loved it.
So much
like,
fun.
Like, Mrs. Potts and all the costumes, and like, it was so good.
It was really well done how they just like, narrowed it down to like, the main songs, and the transitions were really good and stuff. So, yeah, that was wicked, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Really good.
It's been a really good day so far.
Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our YouTube channel. And coming up on part two,
we're having the best day ever.
Brilliant. Toy Story Mania. Do you think you're gonna beat me again, babe? Or do you think it's gonna be a draw and we're gonna have to have a decider? Look at her go. Always a performer, even after park closes.